chap had a mishap and broke off his horse's head. Went for his toy, then cried with joy when he heard his brother say, "Do you think I could leave you crying when there's room on my horse for you? Climb up here, Jack, and stop. Did you ever hear a church bell tone? Did you ever hear?
has been a lonesome day. Today has been a lonesome day. Today has been a lonesome day. And tomorrow gonna be the same old way.
Yeah, we're gonna flatten it out tonight. You're on, Melvin.
Remember that love, for God can
C sharp position. He doesn't want me to do that. Out there, y'all can throw it back up here. How many people would like to see Charlie and John and me and Tom work up an album and record it? It'd be a hell of a lot better than this show you're watching, wouldn't it? Dark and the stormy night. When a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlights, I stopped, she got in the back, and in a shaky tone, she said, "My name is Mary, please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened,
all alone
there in the night. There was something strange about her, 'cause her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the back seat all alone. I never will forget that night I took Mary home. I pulled into the driveway where she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and opened up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes, 'cause the back seat was bad. Someone opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for. Then the lady gently smiled and brushed a tear away. She said, "It sure was nice of you to go out. 13 years ago today, the wreck just down the road. Our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her so. Oh, thank you for your trouble and the kindness you have shown.
set your fields on fire. If you don't from sin retire, you have heard Jesus call, and then your soul must fall. So my friends, if you desire, you may join the heavenly choir.
Young fishing village. It's called the Young Fisherwoman.
The boats were all set to depart. The crews prepared nets for the journey. One last kiss from sweethearts and wives. One young wife with tears in her eyes, who had only a short time been away, would with others be waiting return of her husband, the fisherman. T'was time for return to the heart. The women and children were there, with laughter and hearts all astir. And then there were cries of delight for the sight of the boats they had yearned. They all knew that 15 had left, but only 14 had returned.
In the night, then the whole village silently wept.